Ah, yeah, 10-4 there, Frosty, for sure, for sure. By golly, sure hope we still have a holly jolly one, come on. Hey, it's a big 10-4 there, Frosty. Yeah, we definitely got our hands full tonight, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, we need a Christmas convoy. Christmas convoy.
It was the dark of the moon, and it was Christmas soon, only a day away. DOT was cracking down and the toys had been delayed. Well, we were stuck in a drift of the old North Pole with 8 mighty anxious reindeer. And if Santa didn't get some help, well, Christmas wouldn't come this year.
We need a Christmas convoy, this ain't no silent night. Yeah, we need a Christmas convoy, jingle bells and Christmas lights. Come on and join our convoy, nothing's gonna get in our way. Santa and his Christmas convoy in his great big Peterbilt sleigh. Christmas convoy.
Breaker Frosty, this here's old Red Nose. Yeah, you wanna move it on over for Santa? Yeah, 10-4, he's greasy side up, but we're about to turn this salt shaker out.
Well, we all pulled out of the old North Pole, ears on, eyes open wide. Oh, you're shaking the bushes and looking for bear in our triple-digit ride. Well, that wiggle wagon had his bird dog on as it hovered above the ground. A red, green, and white for chicken lights decked out and loud and proud.
We got a Christmas convoy, this ain't no silent night. Yeah, we got a Christmas convoy, jingle bells and Christmas lights. Come on and join our convoy, nothing's gonna get in our way. Santa and his Christmas convoy, him his great big Peterbilt sleigh. Christmas convoy.
Frosty, yeah, we're 10:33 back door now. You're gonna have to back off the hammer a bit, because we're double nickel and about to hit the big road.
Well, the big elf blew the doors off his 8 reindeer-powered ride, and he flew on past the bear's den in Georgia Overdrive. When on the black ice up ahead, there proved to be a pinch. A barricading roadblock had been set up by the Grinch. Well, there were teddy bears and cars and trucks and toys of every size, teetering out of the top of Santa's shiny ride. But Santa wouldn't back him up no matter what the cost, cause if he let that old Grinch stop us, this year's Christmas would be lost.
Rudolph, the Santa's better half. Mrs. Claus, you're gonna wear your bumper out if you don't back off a bit. We're coming up on Antler Alley and we need all the help we can get.
Well, the Grinch and all his henchmen lined up on the road ahead, and Santa rolled his window down and his nose and cheeks turned red. He pulled his hat on low and tight and put the hammer down. And with a ho, 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 he was slinging snow, singing Santa Claus come to town.
10-4. We got a Christmas convoy, this ain't no silent night. Yeah, we got a Christmas convoy.